titty po 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 titty po 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 titty po 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 titty po po po. I heard a melody today. No matter what I do, it won't go away. I feel it sink beneath my skin. The tune is harsh and unrefined, and yet it's stuck within my mind. I looked around to find the source. I found the website of a charity, of course. I shut it down and said goodbye. Those things just always make me cry. Plus there's enough that I endorse. But late at night I hear it like a whispering spirit on the silent midnight air. I'm learning. That damn song kept me up all night. So when I go to work, I research the site. The Eastern Congo, who'd have thought? Ben Affleck found it, that's a perk. But now I really ought to work. Pretty soon I feel a need to learn some more. I look at my computer screen. Their world is clustered and unclean. I see like I've not seen before. Women bruised and battered, homes and lifetimes shattered, children orphaned from the start. Power sold for pennies, young and old are dying. All it does is break my heart. I'm learning. Uncultivated land, untapped and unexplored. A country of people who've all but been ignored. A people who need change. But change is never free. So maybe, possibly, the things they need could somehow start with me. I send a check, I share a link. And how much difference will it make, might you think? These people do the work alone, but they need me to know they're known. So I will always keep returning to learning. Hear the song they're singing, keep their voices ringing. Let your knowledge be the band. Proudly join the chorus, sing it loud as thunder. Take the time to understand.